Does best. Here's King Balse. She does that really good. Big Mick very up. Girata is scrambling. Carolina Mayet to Balse. That's another point.
Feeling it. Mary Jean Balse. She knows she has one block. There's a nice set at long.
Bautista again. Oh, nice block by Balse.
Balse fourth and
Jenny Bautista. We'll get this. And look at Mary Jean Balse. Pascua!
The Christmas Pascua. Gagat by Sala. Ayat Carolina.
So Mary Jean Balse.
Through the outstretched.
Michelle Carolina, where is he run by? Quick shot to Balse. That's what they do. So right now, if you take a look at this again, kanina kay Carolina, that's usually for Balse.
Good coverage by Suzanne.
Oh, that's 15, the bit too low, that title though. Tinan mo kung gaano kababa, barely.
Hinabol na lang ni King eh.
Papahinga muna.
Ayun, lakas talaga.
Balse with a quick...
So many times for UST in the past. Wow. Hard time receiving now. Look at this, you know, this comes from a bad reception from Lazaro and King Barim. Salak for Balse.
Excellent play from King Balse.
Volleyball army.
Suits the name talaga,
RG. Pero's in the country right now, in Lazaro, going up against Jen Reyes, and the first point will belong to King Balse.
Balse!
Who are you gonna guard?
Down to middle lane, Gretchen Ho. Gretchen Ho almost lost her head.
Also, sometimes that those injuries when they warm up, you know, you
soft backer attack from King Lev.
Gretchen!
Dina Salak, sabi na, okay, sige King, ikaw naman.
Pag shake.
Balse, mababa na si Balse nung natamaan.